Being able to work from home has an array of perks, and many people don't want to give that up. In fact, according to a new survey by The Morning Consult, 40% of workers would be willing to quit their jobs if it meant they couldn't work remotely. A flex job survey found that more than a third said they were able to save up to $5,000 in a year by working from home. Companies are embracing more hybrid and flexible work models or getting rid of office spaces altogether, but not every company wants employees working remotely. If your job is one of these places, the balance suggests creating a plan that highlights how the company and your team will benefit from this. You also want to know if there is already a policy in place for telecommuting and what that entails. Put a written request in before meeting with your supervisor about this. You can use sample letters and proposals to help you get started. Request a meeting when your boss isn't so busy. Provide proof that you'll be easily accessible and maybe ask for a trial period first.